I come from a long line of nobility. Cao Cao the superiority of our noble Guan Yu has forced Yan Lian to flee. Bai Ma has fallen. I cannot count on anybody here. I will have to take it upon myself to show them how a nobleman fights.
Fool Yuan Shao is heading straight to Bai Ma. In that... we can take Yan Jin in our
future. My soul burns! It takes a foolish commander to set foot on the battlefield itself. Yuan Shao, your head is mine!
So you are Guan Yu. Think of it as an honor to die by the sword of an old man.
My lord, your recapturing of Bai Ma was truly magnificent. Then again, I would expect nothing less from you.
It is only natural. A nobleman's battle formations must be perfect at all times.
Ha! Not bad at all! Looks like he can actually back up his words with action!
So Master Yuan Shao recaptured Bai Ma in wisdom.
In that case, what I shall deal with our defenses.
The western side is completely empty. This should be interesting.
Ah, in that case, let's go and give it a shot.
Lately, Master Zhang He seems to have misgivings about our army, my lord. If the enemy tempts him, he may defect to their side.
What? I swear, he is more trouble than he's worth. Fine. I shall go to him myself and win him over with my skill in battle.
Lord Yuan Shao, as always, you put on a most dazzling performance.
What did you... you expect? There is no way I would ever let Cao Cao's son defeat me.
Oh, how absolutely splendid! Lord Yuan Shao, your strength is legendary!
Oh, Master Yuan Shao, you are the most gorgeous slave! I pledge my fidelity to your excellence!
That was splendid work, my lord. Surely Master Zhang He was impressed with your efforts.
It is only natural for people to be drawn to the glory of the nobility.
Such a pleasure to see you here. But unfortunately, I cannot allow you to pass.
It seems we cannot advance any further with those siege weapons in the way. You should be grappled to find another way.
Discovered advancing toward Wu Chao.
Wu Chao? They must have discovered our supply depot. Master Yuan Shao, our supplies are in danger.
If they burn down the roof, we won't be able to fight the battle. They must save us from this crisis with elegance.
Splendid, my lord. The enemy's stale tactics are worthless in comparison.
It is nothing, really. Such trickery merely withers in the face of the nobility.
Master Yuan Shao? I would need to fight with even greater vigor.
This is the glory of my family.
I am impressed. Just watching you fight gets my blood.
The tide of this battle has turned to my favor. Forward! Now is the time to attack Cao Cao's main family.
It's just the signal I've been waiting for. Now to deliver victory to our forces.
Yuan Shao, overwhelm us with his superior numbers. Everyone, prepare for battle. This is where we strike back.
Here I come! I've only got good feelings about how this is going to go.
So, this is Cao Cao's pathetic attempt to fight back. We shall show that we are made of superior stuff.
We've received a report from our scouts. Shaho Jun has arrived.
Yuan's noble plan is nothing but a nuisance to Cao Cao. Even now, Yuan Shao.
That cursed Cao Cao definitely knows how to fight a battle. However, I refuse to let him get the better of me. Cao Cao crumbles before the glory of my forces. Raise the victory cry. The battle is ours.